Hi there, welcome back. Today is all about finishing up what we started a few weeks ago, cleaning up all the parts for the engine bay, or cleaning it up as far as possible, because this space needs to be empty next week. The new door is coming, and you can see it right now, but here is the first part of the bar that's coming here. So I want to clean this all up, take it to the storage and get the parts here that we need to put on the car, because hopefully soon the car is coming back in. So for today, let's start doing some cleaning work and let's see what where we can end up. And still digging that one bit. Let's get started, guys. Update on what you just saw. I cleaned the parts that were ready for Guus, so they are all in the box. And well, I cleaned things like these pipes and stuff, ready to parts that I don't have to look at. Intense cleaning. And well, there are less part left now, that's a good thing. So what I use now, I got one bucket to just degrease, just get some main dirt off, and here working with the brake fluid to get the details off. And when there's still a rust, for example, on the parts, you just saw me a little bit creative, that's why I cut my finger. But I use my drill with a brush on it, and I'll keep the metal parts sliding on the metal thingy. You know what I want to say, I think. So parts like these. I don't know how they call this in English, but well, very handy to get the rusty parts off. And after that, the parts are in there, and the parts that can rust again, I have this. Let's have a look where it is. Somewhere here in the or maybe not. Sorry, you were looking at my hair while I was watching. Maybe I got it over here. No, I haven't. Oh, it's here. Things like these polish for the aluminium and rust remover and stuff like that. Degrees. And all these parts have to find a place yet in the garage, but that will happen soon enough. So parts that are in that boxes, I will not touch again. I'm starting to make a list on my board of things I need to buy or to do. And then hopefully soon I can finish all these parts off, get them to the storage. So for now, I'm gonna have a sandwich. And after that, let's continue cleaning. That's a hell of a job. What a difference. I don't know if you can remember what this part used to look like. It was black, and I thought it was black, but it was so dirty, just like that one, the alternator, I think. But this part was so dirty that I didn't realize that it's just extremely dirty. But I have a question for you guys. Here, and I put it back on, you see a hose with some kind of stop, an ending. And I'm just wondering, why is that? Is that part of the old air injection system that's been taken off the car? I don't know, maybe you guys know. But I switch over my size. I'm just wondering, curious. So, what we're gonna do now. I think time is almost running out. So, I got dirt on my face. So what I'm gonna do right now is just clean it all up. Make room so the guys can install the door. And after that, we're gonna continue work on the parts. The boxes are getting filled, that's the positive thing. This box right here, yes, there it is the one that needs a little bit of paint. So that's a process I can do. And well, continue working. So, but for today, I'm finished. I stepped my finger, and there's tomorrow or the day after tomorrow, and then we're gonna continue working. Do the one again for heaven's sakes, because I think I did it wrong. Did it work? Good morning, guys. Well, I apologize, I didn't film anything, but I did since the last time you saw me, just 2 seconds ago. But all the parts are stacked up here. simply because I didn't have enough time. Tomorrow morning, they're coming for the door. And all that's left for me now is to do is get this bicycle for my little girl together and make sure that the garage is empty. So I didn't properly finish this video, I think, but that's okay. It happens all the time. So big days for me. Tomorrow the door is coming. I'll make a separate video of that. Then I'm gonna finish, hopefully, the final parts off. I have to think about a solution for the floor. I got some plans for that. And after that, the next day, I'm going to Stradale Vintage Cars, if everything goes to plan. Have a look at some Ferraris that are for sale there. And just have a look at the company. Enough to do, no problem. And after that, we're gonna continue working on the Ferrari. And hopefully soon I will give an update on my car. With that bombshell, I want to thank you for watching. See you again next time. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, spread the word, help me out here and create our own Ferrari do-it-yourself, or how do you call it, community. So let's have fun with cars. Goodbye. Ciao.